Welcome back to It's Just Ali, aka Allison Redondo. So in today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys a tour of my hotel room. So the first thing we have is my door. Here's my door. And then you walk over, we have a little counter that has a remote, a TV, and just some cards, and our luggage underneath, and a big pretty lamp. And then we have a living room area over here. Okay. So then we have a lamp right there and some pictures. Then we have a mirror right here and it has some of our bags. And then we have our kitchen area and just has a sink, like coffee maker, mini fridge, a microwave, some utensils and dishwash soap. And then we have our bathroom, which we will show you later because one's in there. And then we walk over to the room, we have a light switch to turn the fan off and on. We have our door, and then we have a closet behind there, so let's open that up. Just a closet, it has extra bed sheets, hangers, and some clothes we have. Okay, so then when we look over here, beside the closet, there's a lamp that's on, and then we have our beautiful desk with some drawers in there, a remote, some paper stuff, and another TV. Then we have our office. Since my mom's going to be working, so maybe she could do this or get on here. Then we got a queen room, so we have two ginormous beds. So cool. And then we have, a lamp right here that has the outlet and another lamp. And this like lounge chair. And then over the lounge chair we have an air conditioner. And we have a really pretty view. Well, it's not that pretty, but it's a view. So now time to go show you guys the restroom. Okay, so when you walk in first, you turn on the switch. It takes a while to turn on, but then there's a dryer, some shampoo, conditioner, and hand soap, and we have a pretty sink, a bar soap, and tissues, and then we have this light mirror, and then we have a picture right here, some towels, the toilet, and the shower curtain, and we have bar soap, towels, and little thing, and little handicap bar, and then the shower. And this is my room tour, and we start back off at the door. There's also a little nightstand right here for me to show you. There's a little nightstand and a couch. And yeah, that was my room tour. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on my post notifications. So all my videos that I upload, you will be notified. And thank you. Bye.